in a lifetime. Baby, it's the right time. I put on a red light. Told you it was on all sides. You had a mess undressed. Never felt impressed. We had the best, 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 best of our night. Come with me, take my hand, follow me, to a place where we can be free, follow me.
Test me, can't try that. Won't make plans, mind paper. You miss me, don't say that, nah. I don't mess up, mess with busting lies. If you see me in the street, better put on a disguise. What?
The world you chose, yeah. Live how you wanna. Just do your own thing. Man, we're alive. Just mind your business. Don't hurt each other. Just do your own thing. Man, we're
so I buy a two-seater apple on my
so I call it Bonita.
There's a hole inside of me and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me and it's shaped like you. Without a heart, how on earth do you stay alive? I had a heart, but the second you changed your mind, the heart didn't break, it ceased to exist. I never found another one that couldn't use pain to replace it, and that's the reason. Stop listening to the music you listen to. That's the look at all your photos, so what's inside of me and it's shaped like you. I kissed all our mates to procrastinate the pain. Then I felt ashamed, so I kissed them all again. I tried to play dumb, I tried to stay numb, but that just fed my depression. I could do the medication, and that's the reason that I stop listening to the music you listen to. That's the love. So what's the use? I can do any little thing that I want to do, but there's a hole inside of me and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me and it's shaped like you. I tried to change your mind but changed myself instead. I tried to find a god in books I read. Philosophies and poetries could never fill the void inside of me. I stayed alive only to prove to me that I can live without you. I can breathe the air in places you have never been, to shine for people you will never meet. But every single light inside of me died when you picked somebody prettier than me to fill the hole I left inside of you. I stopped listening to the music you listen to, but I still look at all your photos, so what's the use? I can do any little thing that I want to do, but there's a hole inside of me and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me and it's shaped like you.
A leveza de quem se expande por inteiro, porque nunca se apartou da natureza um corpo só. Livre tenho duas cabeças, como pássaro africano sancofado. Eu olho pra trás e reconheço o futuro. Fincado no agora, resplandece o amanhã. Sou forte ainda como a folha da obra. Quem vem de guia nunca erra a direção. Sou uma árvore inteira de olho atento e pé no chão. Baobá! Baobá! É só a folha que desprendeu da baobá. Só nascendo da vovó. Sentada na calçada sem contar o tempo. É orixá. Se apartou da natureza um corpo só. Livre tenho duas cabeças, como um pássaro africano sancofá. A leveza de quem se expande por inteiro, porque nunca se apartou da natureza um corpo só. Livre tenho duas cabeças, como um pássaro africano sancofá. Eu olho pra trás e reconheço o futuro. Fincado no agora, resplandece o amanhã. Sou forte ainda como a folha da obra. Quem vive guia nunca erra a direção. Sou uma árvore inteira de olho atento e pé no chão.
I see the trigger. skeletons. I've been going out of my mind, 'cause you're giving me way too much adrenaline. Hold the line, I heard a little bump in the night. Although it's good on paper, on occasion we collide, we collide.
Skeletons.
I'm finding it hard to pass the time without you.
Skeletons.
You spell it all out in black and white. I'm down. You've got something dark that I like, but I can't quite put my pinky on it. Got a good appetite for a bad reputation.
Skeletons.
6 feet deep, like could have been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got.
Skeletons.
One at a time, they all appear. You cast close to your chest. You tell me that it's all for the best. Just rumors from losers. What I don't know can't hurt me, I guess. I feel the need to question your past, like how many exes you've had. Our future's all kombucha, but we never trust the weather forecast. I'm finding it hard to pass the time without you. You spell it all out in black and white. I'm down. You've got something dark that I like, but I can't quite put my pinky on it. Got a good appetite for a bad reputation, but I don't wanna be just another one of your
skeletons.
6 feet deep, like could have been so sweet, but
skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got.
Skeletons.
One at a time, they all appear. One of your skeletons. You're 6 feet deep, like could have been so sweet, bro. Better fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it. Everybody round here's got. Everybody round here's got. Everybody round here's got.
Skeletons.
Hi. Any kind of smoke, man, gliding, gliding.
Me not care, me not care. The dirt I've done, me not care, me not care. If I fall, me not care, me not care. You know, no, must park anywhere, anyhow. How many missions wanna cheat, don't care. See your rise of a shooting star. Living la vida a loca, so I must feed him the loca. Because you school face, don't mean you're bad. Because you talk, don't mean it's you. High energies, body head top loose. I guide me, I don't follow no rules. I pipe that, hold that grudge to the death for me. Cross scheming, I'm trying to take off heads, you're weak, that's why you pre them teams. Self-conscious, brother, you need to love.
Hello and a warm welcome to Wembley Stadium here in London. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is action from the foot squad battles. I'll tell you what, Stuart, this ought to be special.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Opportunity to deliver the cross. And the keeper more than equal to the task. And deciding to go short with this one. Messi cutting in from the flank and pulled back. Oh, good strike! Well, the keeper wanted to take it cleanly and did. Federico Valverde. Correa. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Valverde. Excellent defending. Ronaldo. Ronaldo. Will he play it in? De Bruyne. The cutback. Ronaldo. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. He's driven in the corner. And in the end, no damage done. Well, they've worked long and hard to sign Heung-min Son. Now it's his debut. What do you expect to see from him, Stuart?
Well, he'll certainly give them some quality in those wide areas. He's a good runner with the ball, he can deliver good crosses, and he has a real change of pace. So I'm looking forward to his performance today.
Cristiano Ronaldo. And Messi carries it forward. What's he going to do from this position? A chance to whip it in. Messi. And just narrowly wide in the end. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Lucas. Wan-Bissaka using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. And space for the cross. And he could really get at the opposition. Ronaldo! A goal! On the back of sustained pressure. Now they deservedly hold the advantage. The opening goal of the game then. Very quick thinking there. Fabinho. Here's Ronaldo. Ronaldo. Salah. Must say this looks promising. And options in the centre. The high press was very much on. A cross there that was decidedly ordinary. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Son. Lucas with it. Joe Gomez. Here's Wan-Bissaka. And space to cross it. He continues his run. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. And a body in the way. This could be the equaliser. But oh, what an important save. How about that?
Well, at least he hit the target, but he should really beat the keeper from there. They should be level now.
Well, getting close to the half-time break, and the visitors find themselves behind. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, it's been a fairly even first half so far, but they haven't shown enough creativity, particularly in midfield, where there's been too many negative passes. If they can get the ball into the front areas that little bit quicker, I think they'll get back into this.
Lucas. Good defending. Well, he has the measure of his man. Could play it in. And an astute piece of defending. Fabinho. Lucas. Lucas Moura. Well, let's see about the cross. Needs to clear it away. And problem solved for now. Cristiano Ronaldo. Salah. And Mohamed Salah now. Here's Robertson. Salah. It did look on for them, but not to be. Options in the centre. And Mohamed Salah now. Well, De Bruyne. Surely. Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. Short corner it is. Well, the goalkeeper making sure he avoided a mishap. And so it is, the first half story has been... The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. And continues his run. It might be. Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here.
Well, no question about this. As you can see, this will go down as an own goal.
Well, an own goal that has left them trailing and flailing. Messi. Ronaldo. And there to intervene. And a goal kick will be next. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Cross could be useful. Danger averted. Llorente. Marvellous anticipation.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Can they hit on the break? Oh, in with a chance! And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Joe Gomez. Llorente. Correa losing the ball. Half an hour remaining then. Ronaldo. On to Messi. And back with Ronaldo. Well, he just couldn't make it happen. Terrific pass. Carrasco could reduce the deficit. What a block! Carrasco. The end product just wasn't there. Ronaldo. Could be a chance to break here. Salah. Here's Robertson. A chance to whip it in. And Mohamed Salah now. Well, not cleared away completely. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Oh, good work by the keeper. They decided that now is the time to go to the bench. And deciding to go short with this one. And the danger's still on. Well, nothing comes of it. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Ronaldo. Andrew Robertson. Not a poor touch and unable to keep it in play. Throw in to come. Carrasco. Mendy. Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper. Ronaldo. He continues his run. Showing a lot of guile there. And the cross not quite accurate enough. Marcos Llorente. Carrasco. They've got themselves back into it. A lifeline in this game. And this could be a dramatic finale.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, but there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Well, they have the ball once more. Useful-looking position, you've got to say. Back with Sancho. Can they create something? Well, that surely would have put this game to bed.
Well, definitely. That would have won the game for them. That's a bad miss.
Eder Militao. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left and the margin just one. Mendy, Lucas is waiting, attending to his defensive chores. Well, strong play here. Down by a goal, this could be the final opportunity to snatch something. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's with Fabinho. Well, you can absolutely sense the frustration growing in the opposition camp. They can't get near the ball. And showing excellent vision. And still danger here. Well, nothing untoward happened. Far from a good pass. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors, that's the big story.
Well, Derek, it was a poor result, but it was a really tight contest. Both sides had their chance.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. My name is Derek Ray and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And today could very well be the day when the title is decided. It is Bayern Munich against Paris Saint-Germain.
Yeah, thanks Derek. Crucial one today as 3 points will see them lift the trophy. It's so important they go about this the same way as they've done all season. Be positive, stay strong, and dominate the middle of the park.
Well, if the form book has its say, every reason to believe Thomas Müller will make a big impact here, Stuart.
Well, the best players can play in
his
creativity is excellent. Playing little one-twos, balls round the corner, linking up with other teammates, just to have that little bit of penetration. He's going to be key to breaking down this defence.
אה, אני לא יכול לזרק אחר, אחי, אני שומע את זה חזק, אחרי ששרמו אותה. אני לא שומע אותך. בסדר, אני... קשה, קשה לזרק אחר.
Can he finish? Able to get his body in the way, and you don't want to lose possession there. Mbappe. And the decision is
offside. יופי, חכה דקה. אני שומע פעמיים. In a sound. זהו, שם נדבר? יאללה, שחק.
One of offside here. Kimmich. Here's Hernandez. Lewandowski.
Now my love.
Not a good pass. And they've won the ball back following that challenge. What's he going to do here? Müller. Well, a decent effort, but not quite on the target.
Hey, what is it I'm talking?
Of the free kick here. Müller by the bar.
Ani belim.
Great reflex action.
Ani belim, akhi.
Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
And over comes the corner. Gives it a go. Oh, it's in.
Well, they're in the driving seat. Can they now see this through?
Six.
Well, let's take another look, and it's a very good goal. And they deserve it, you have to say. They've been excellent.
Well, PSG get the ball moving again. How will they respond? Good technique displayed. Assessment of the situation at the back. And Bayern moving the ball with purpose. Goretzka! Still could be dangerous!
Ma! Over the line.
Well, that's the end of that for now. Bodies forward and the break looks on. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end.
Ma!
It wasn't a great pass, was it? And he's taken us away. Sané. Firing it towards goal. And doing all he can to grab his second of the game.
Well, he's been a real live wire today. A constant threat to this back line.
Allowed it to go over the touchline. So a throw in. Coman. And PSG couldn't hang on to it. Joshua Kimmich. Chance to do damage. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. Great pressure to win the ball back. But it's ended up being, quite frankly, easy for the keeper.
Well, he should be hitting the back of the net. That's a poor effort. Well, PSG have controlled most of the possession, as you can see, but their attacking play hasn't been good enough so far. There's been too many safe passes and no real penetration. They certainly need to up the tempo if they're going to get back into this one.
Mbappe. Good pressure high up the pitch. And danger still. Finally gathered by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery. He had to be smart there.
Take it away. And PSG pushing forward with options available. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. It's a good looking ball in behind.
Ethiopia, hey.
That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make.
A chance for the respective
managers to address their charges. So the second half underway here. And Bayern looking to build upon a largely positive first half showing. Sané. It needs an accurate cross. Sloppy in possession from Bayern. That's very effective, good high pressing. Well, he likes to run at them. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Well, the counter chance looks very real. They're making high pressing work for them here. Is it going to be? He does have pressure.
This sucks.
The equaliser. It is. So many twists and turns in this title race.
Well, there's a lot going on. But it's about how they react now. They need to regroup and go again. Well, here it is again. It's an easy finish in the end.
Lo ni galite, te el gato. Lo de.
So, a level contest. Müller. Sané.
נו, אבל למה הוא לא רץ? למה הוא לרוץ קדימה? אתה יותר נהיה תעסק בזה.
Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Given away by Verratti. Goretzka.
עם השחקנים נכים, אחי. מה, הוא רץ אחורה? נו מה? שמש, אתה לא יודע לנצל את השחקנים שלך, אחי. אם מסי עכשיו היית אמור להסתובב, ללחוץ איך אתה בועט? איך? אני לא שומע. משולש אתה בועט? עיגול? היית אמור להסתובב ללחוץ עיגול ו-R1? לא R1, R1 כן, וזה גול בטוח. זה בועט כזה, כמו ביטות השבורות שאני מכניס, שבועט שבאתי תראה מרחוק. עם מסי זה גול בטוח. לא מפה אבל, אל תהיה אוטיסט. מאיפה שאני בעטתי לך את הביטות? כן, זה הקטע, שאתה נכנס איתו מהצד, אחי. אתה רץ איתו כל הצד, ריק שלך, ואז אתה נכנס איתו לאמצע. אני אראה לך. אתה רץ איתו ככה, ואז אתה מסתובב, בא כאן, ובועט ככה עם מסי. זה גול מיליון אחוז. קצת להתקרב. פשוט אני עם סאן, אין לו יותר טובות. פשוט צא מהיר. הוא היה אחד אחד.
Comes well, the keeper was always likely to do his job under no pressure.
Well, it's been such a good game so far, chances and goals at both ends, and all played at a great tempo. It's certainly been a good watch.
And he cuts in from the wing. Müller, can he take advantage?
No, why?
Well, he needs to be more aware there. He didn't work hard enough to stay onside.
Di Maria on to Messi. And a throw in forthcoming. Given away by Bayern Munich. And I think we've now got to take the time factor into consideration. Remember, they need a win in order to take the title.
Well, they've just been too patient here. They have to be more direct with their balls from back to front.
Ma?
He's in with a chance. It has to be surely.
But still taking the
lead. Well, threat averted. On the offensive, is there to be late excitement?
Oh, wow.
And it remains all even.
Well, there you have it. He may just have saved his team here.
And it's a case of just 5 minutes left.
No, but why is he going back?
And this situation could be dangerous.
הולכים להערכה השמש. אוי, טעות. טוב, אני אעשה כבר חילוף רבה. כן, דקה. תראה שנייה משהו. יאללה, שחק.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
And Bayern to bring on not one but two substitutes. One minute remaining. On the attack as the minutes tick away. What can they do in the closing phase? And the challenge halts them in their tracks. An awful lot of green space to run into.
must take the lead here.
Yes.
Got to say, it has been.
אין ערכה. אתה רוצה עוד אחד? אבל דקה, אני חייב להבין איך אני ממליך את המשחק. הלו? תעצור רגע. היי, למה? טוב. קוויט. אלא טוב וגרוע.